Again, thank you very much for the raid and welcome. Get ready for the next battle. And it's a Yoshi. Any male characters I play? Sometimes I play Horang. But eventually I would like to try every character, just so I could learn matchups and improve my defense. Flash is coming. Oh, he has he's on a promo as well. He's gonna play dirty. Nice one. Okay. No promo for you. Sorry. Kazulo, thank you very much for the TO1. I appreciate it. That was supposed to be a down forward one, not a down one. Because I knew he would flash, but... oh well. Yikes, I didn't realize I have a breakable wall behind me. Stage awareness, guys. Stage awareness. Don't be like me. Quite often. I should have broken that wall. Okay. Here comes the Yoshi bullshit. Terrible. I should stop doing that unblockable. It never really works consistently. And I'm dead. Well, maybe he will get his promo after all. Nice step. Okay, he always ducks for versus bunny hop, almost always. Punish. Okay, that always catches me. Okay, I should stop tech rolling at the wall. Good choice. Should have seen it coming. And we started so well. Wrong time for spinning. Wow, thank you everyone for the follows. I appreciate it. Get ready for the next battle. You're terrible with Lily, you still do sized bump also into Matterhorn. You have to like really think about maybe what your opponent is doing and not what you are doing. Because if you just focus on your own gameplay all the time, then I feel like we tend to start autopiloting and just doing the same things over and over rather than adjusting to your opponent's playstyle. Oh, good duck. Yeah. This is not a spammable move at this strength. Is that... I have no idea what's going on. I don't know, Shaheen. Okay, he knows. I don't know Shaheen at all. Wow, I got around. Oh, let's rematch and see what happens. Oh, Ramalus, thank you for the resub. 26 months. Shaheens can just spam Wars of Spear and I don't know what to do. Oh my god, how many points did I just lose? Yeah, I should not rematch. Nobody else is rematching anyway, so why should I? It's like gimping yourself on purpose when everybody else is a one and done and you aren't. Round two. Fight. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is going to hurt. Okay, good. And she's going to hurt again. Okay, random hop kick. Why not? Oh, well, I got outplayed. Hey, we're progressing! Just backwards. Really?
Move along, my share. You make your places cloudy. Battle away, wa.
I I broke that. Wait, is this Ashley from Resident Evil? Ah, yeah, it's her. Oops. This is going to hurt. Oh. Okay, I won. Hey, happy Wednesday. For me, it's Friday, but happy Wednesday to you. Get ready for the next battle. Thank you for the sub, Reiko. You know that situation at the wall in that last round, that was very scary because they had heat. I had a wall bound behind me, so I had to be really patient and just wait for my opportunity to grab them and switch sides. Fuck! Okay, it's really mashy. Get off me. Thank you. Oops. The fuck is he doing? I have no idea what King has. Duck, please. Duck, please. Oh, okay. Not ducking. Oh, you piece of shit. That's what I get for my amazing throw breaks. Points down. Fix your game, Lemko.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no, it's Madara. He's a really strong player. Glasskind, hello. Maybe he thought I have a plugin or something for auto throw breaking, but no, I'm just that good at throw breaking. You can see my matches in Tekken 7 versus the main man's king. I broke like every single throw. Almost. And I also made a guide for throw breaking in Tekken 7. In case you're wondering and you don't know how to throw break. Just a little self-plugging here. Yeah, I'm destroyed. Oh, good reactions. No. What a comeback. Yeah, points down. I'm sorry, Madara, but I want my rank. Get ready for the next battle. Hey, Lily. This is my cat, Lily.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, it's a Tekken King Shaoyu. They're going to abuse Heat, aren't they? Yes, I have two cats. The other one is Amy. What's with the lag? Round one. Fight. Nope. That's not going to fly here. That neither. Should have hop kicked. No. Oh, yeah, good. No. No. And I was doing so good. And he's gonna get a promo off of me. No heat for you. And no promo either.
Result! Attack! Round one.
Oops. Good launch. Shaoyu is just dumb. And I play here. Good. You win. That was good. What do I think about the changes to Power Crush from Tekken 7 to Tekken 8? I think it's a good change that they're punishable by throws, right? That's what you mean? Because some of these Power Crushes in the game are too good. Like heat engagers and stuff like that. Okay, he's not a wall running two machine like most Dragunovs. I should have hop kicked. The low spam. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of points. He loves those jabs. Terrible combo. Okay, let's not rush this now. I'm so close.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wow. Is Dark Jab kind of an option select there? Well, I guess he could like do a hop. Like an aerial move to beat it? I don't know. Duck jab works well, I guess. But I just hop kick if I know they're going to go for the, you know, crawling on the ground thing. Terrible combo. What? Oh, and I dropped it. I would have won there. Again. That's launch punishable. And I'm still not launching it. Wait, it's not launch punishable, right? It's like minus 12.
Round 4.
I think I'm confusing it with his backswing blow. Fuck. Why is it so hard to punish while earning two? On whip? Rip. What? Fuck, he's going to Narnia. Ah, there's the backswing blow. Okay. Fuck. Keep falling for it. There we go. All it took was a green rank strat. Thank you. I won. Nice. That was terrible. Never do that again. I won. You win. Is Feisty Rabbit too safe? Yes, it's -9. Although at the wall you should use Feisty Rabbit 4 because it's like +20 on block at the wall. So there's no reason for you to waste your heat on Feisty Rabbit 2 if you want the plus frames from the heat dash. After Feisty Rabbit 2. Will you stop at Tekken King for a while? Yeah, I will. I need more matchup knowledge. Tony clashed and hello. Dobry dzień. Damn. Okay. Terrible. I should stop with the up triples force. Oh, yeah, right. Close track. Yeah, this is terrible. Oh my god, the damage! Yay! Problem ruined. Yeah, he's a ducker. He would do anything rather than stand guard. Nah, I should have ducked that. Now he's spring kicking. Combo is so difficult. Now he's trying to just cheese me. Close. I wanted the rage art there in the combo and it didn't come out. Classic Tekken 8. Now I'm ducking too much. I should have fucking hop kicked. Perfect round. Perfect round. What can I say?
You unsavory little runt.
Enjoy yourself. Oh.
Regarding customization, I think it's just sad how Tekken 6 had the biggest variety in customization, character-specific costumes, recolorable rage with two different colors at the same time, limb-based customization for hands, feet, etc. But in this game, you pay for a premium currency and can't even change your pants from the costume itself. These games are 15 years apart.
You have a good point, Jin. I don't know how to argue it. I can't say it's not true. Thank you for the resub again. And RoboValley, thank you for the follow. And Unrivaled, thank you for the gifted subs. I appreciate it. Ooh, good step. Please hit. Oh my god, yes. I should be careful. I'm getting hit by too many electrics. Yeah, I'm getting outplayed here. Was that forward forward 1+2 guaranteed in the combo, or is the timing very strict? It's guaranteed in the combo, but the timing is strict. Yeah. He's really good. Good choice. Oh! And I ruined it. I ruined it. Again. I'm panicking, to be honest, because he's so overwhelming. Well, GG. Have I played against the main man yet? Not in Tekken 8.
Get ready for the next battle.
I have no idea what just happened. He was so overwhelming. Like, yeah. Like, my brain just couldn't follow what's happening. So, let's thank you for the Prime. I appreciate it. I have bad news for you. Lily sidestep. Mm-hmm. Okay, he's disrespecting the frames now. Am I going? Oh. Trollodo.
Get ready for the next battle.
Selwet, last time I streamed you didn't have a baby. Now you have a 18-month-old. It's been a long time. I hope you and your baby are doing well. No, I'm so bad versus Lee. They can just spam versus me and I have no idea what to do. Let's see what he does. Damn forward one, okay. Wow. Oh. Can that? Okay, so he doesn't duck. Me neither, apparently. Sorry. Fuck these walls. Oh my god, I'm so close. Oh my god, I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. It's here. It's the promo match.
Round one.
Yes! Yes, 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 yes. I got it. 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 Yes, yes, Tekken King. It's there. It's there. It's a good Friday. It's a good Friday.